What's going on? Who are you?
Who wants to go first?
No!
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Sweep the place. Nobody leaves.
Sure.
Get him now! How dare you set foot in here again? You should...
What are you doing?
Where is he?
Stop.
Yang. Of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu. You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
You were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance. This time, I will do what I must.
Thank you.
When I look into your eyes, I see nothing but a frightened, angry child.
Show yourself.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Junkies. I don't think that'll be a problem.
You're looking at me. Put that down! She has a weapon!
The warehouse. I'm getting closer. Another jump here. I can make it.
Shame I'll have to throw you back through it.
I don't want to be late for the club. I plan to win big tonight. Who in the fuck are you? Time is up now. What the? Again? Yeah.
These will be useful.
About that? Kung Fu?
Boss said nobody gets through. Jor stays alone.
He's expecting me.
I don't think so. Only the long-haired guy visits him.
Yang.
Look, I don't know when you last saw for Jor, but it's fucking nuts. You can't go in. Not today, not ever.
Not. preparing for this.